I'm going to the school to go and collect my project. Like, this is 10 o'clock already, and the Amantan right here in Awuchi Polytechnic is blowing. It's much like the Amantan is Amantan. Abi, the sun is sunny. Which part? I don't even know what to say because this place is really cold. When you mean cold, very, very cold. So, guys, I'll be updating you all. Remember, I told you that I'll be updating you guys in this my final examination and everything I will be doing, because this is my last semester in Awuchi Polytechnic as a ND student. Guys, I'm inside the school right now in campus. So I went to go and see my project supervisor because I'm done with my project. But he asked me to go to my examination officers in my department examination officer to go and get course sheet. Like, it's not easy to do project in this school. Don't worry, guys, even if I did not finish I did not explain more better in this video, I'll be doing a sit-down video where I'll be explaining everything about my project, how I started it, and also ending it. So, guys, just stay tuned to me. Like, guys, and I waited for like 30 minutes before I can get this thing. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I'll be showing you guys through the back camera. I waited for 30 minutes before I can get this course sheet. It's not as if the exam officer is busy or doing anything. I don't know, this school, they always like to stress person too much, but I don't really want to speak at because of I don't want anybody to come and drag me. It's my final already, so let me just do my exam in peace and other stuff in peace and go home. So when I get home, I will explain to you better. But first, I'll be using the back camera to show you the score sheets. So besties, I'm finally done with my project. So in case you're wondering what projects look like, this is our project is, yeah. This is our project is. So guys, I'll be giving you more details on more. Hey, you'll be getting a lot of details from me this period. So I'm going to my HOD office to go and submit it to them. Then one copy is for me, two copies for the school. Hello besties, welcome back again. So guys, I'm just happy because gradually I will be done with my OND program. So guys, I show you all when I went to go and collect my project, and the last part was when I was going to my HOD office to go and submit it. Unfortunately, I was not able to submit it. These are the projects. See here with me. This project has been here with me for like the past 4 days, and I'm going to school back to back to go and submit it. But so now I've been, my HOD is not in the office. So I'll still keep on submitting it because I'll be running up with my exam in 4 days' time. So I'll keep on submitting it. I'll keep on going to the office till I meet him. But if I'm not able to meet him before I round up my exam, after my exam, I'll still keep on going to his office because he actually needs to submit this. You need to sign on this part of the book. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I'll show you through the back camera. You need to sign on this part of the book. Yeah, my project supervisor has signed his own, so I need to give it to my head of department to sign his own also. So guys, quickly let me tell you how I go about in this project stuff. So I know I did not take you through the process the first time when to go and register it and all that. So firstly, when your name come out from the project list, you call your because they'll put your project supervisor name and number attached to your name. So you call your project supervisor, then he will tell you when to meet him, you guys will talk and all the stuff. Then you start processing your projects. But before you start processing your project, you have to go and register your project in school. I registered my own 2,500. Yeah, They said 1.5 is for business, Aushi business journal. Then the other 1,000 is for the registration of the project. So you have to go and register your projects in your examination office. The examination office, then after registering your project, then you take it back to your, if you are the one who is doing your project yourself, then you start doing it yourself. But if you are taking it to the cafe, then you take it to the person that is going to do your project for you. Then after that, you have to take your project from the person who is doing it, like the cafe, or if you are the one who is doing it, you have to take every, when you and your supervisor agree on a specific date of meeting, then you have to be taking every chapter to him for correction. If there is no correction, then you know you are proceeding to the other chapter. Then for me, I have 5 chapters, so I've been doing it for the past 1 month and 2 weeks before I finally have this project. Like school is not easy, guys. So that's just all. After that, then you go and meet, you take your project, then you go and meet your supervisor. Then your supervisor will ask you to go and take score sheets from your examination officer, or it will be the one to go and get it for you. For me, I went to the examination officer myself to go and get score sheets. Yeah, so guys, after, I believe from where I explained, you guys already know. So after getting your score sheets, you give it to your supervisor. Your supervisor will be the one to score you. Then it will return the score sheet to your PC or examination officer. Because I don't really know yet, I'm not done with my projects, but I believe it will be your PC or examination officer. That's where it's going to return it to. Then after that, then you go and submit. You'll not even be there when you're submitting the score sheet. Then you go and give it to you give your project to your head of department to sign on it. I'll be showing you where he's going to sign on it. Then after signing on it, then you take it to your PC. 2 copy is for the PC. The 1 copy is for me. So guys, this is the end of this vlog. I'll see you in my another video. This week is going to be back to back school activities. So I'm rounding up in few days time. I'm super happy, and very soon I'll be dropping my vlog, on my graduation vlog. So guys, stay tuned. I love you.